My name is Halima Namakula. I'm the chairperson and the founder of Women at Work International. We are here in Jinja working on a lot of patients. We brought doctors from US to help us and to give us a new technology, and we are ready for everything.
Great, that was beautiful.